this looks familiar. Well, I think you're losing it.
What do I do?
Find it.
Now, Jess, there's a windmill just on the other side of the sand dunes. We know the majority of the Germans are still defending from inside the houses beyond that. You're gonna need to get an OP up there so those bastards will have nowhere to run.
Paddock! Can you get me and Holden up there?
I can get a piano up there.
Call in Artie, and then focus your firepower on every last kraut that squeaks out of there. The 50 Deuce and the 506 are gonna be moving into covering after you. So rendezvous with whoever you can find. Good luck, gentlemen.
Yes, sir!
Let's go. Move.
I'm there now. What?
Better get that empty now.
My mag's empty.
Quit your yapping and clip up.
Yeah.
I need you over there! McCreary!
Go, go, go!
I need you over there! McCreary! Move now!
You heard him! Move! Move!
Cover me while I reload!
I got you covered! We're getting nowhere fast, Baker!
Get it on out, my father! Don't give up!
Baker,
McCreary! Let's go! Paddock! That way! Double time! Jazz! Get moving!
I'd hate to be the other guys once you get a clean shot.
I need covering fire!
Well, hurry up! You don't want me to kill them all, do you? Jerry, why don't you give up? You know you're beat!
Just keep firing! They'll crack soon!
I need some cover while I reload!
All right! Jerry's fresh!
Yeah!
Set up there. Go. Go, go, go. Set up over there.
Okay.
Here come their friends!
McCreary! Hurry up! Over there!
I can't hold out much longer. Don't give up!
Let's go. Set up the MG over there. Quick, get over there.
Move it.
Pick it up. Move it.
We're getting nowhere fast, Baker.
Thank you.
McCreary!
Fire now!
Paddock! Put some fire on him! Jazz!
Radio comm!
All right, Paddock and Holden are gonna stay behind and set up radio comm. McCreary, Dawson, Cortland, you're with Zanovich. McConnell and Roselli, you're with Campbell. We're all going in together.
Thank you. der schießen. Warum schnappst du den nicht auch mal ein?
Move it!
Move. Get over there. Give us some cover from over there. Cover us over there. Quick, set up over there. Set up the MG over there.
I'd hate to be the other guys once you get a clean shot.
Wants to need another man.
Reload,
Jasper! Head that way! Make it quick! Get over there!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
I'll cover you!
Wir machen wir noch hier? hätte sie!
Which one of you assholes was firing the arty all over the place? We almost had a building come down on top of us.
Paddock.
Oh, well, that makes sense. All right, they're rallying around a strong 88 position where the road forks just south of here. I got a column of tanks doing at 0930, but we won't be able to link up with the 506 until after that obstacle is clear.
I'm on it.
I didn't ask you to...
Mac! I said I got it.
Of course you do. Take one of the tanks with you at least. Good luck.
Thank you.
That cold September, 34,600 soldiers of the Allied forces set foot on Dutch soil to embark on Operation Market Garden and take the war across the Rhine into Germany. On September 27th, the combined assaults of the 506 and the 50 Deuce, which included the 101st Recon squads, were able to drive the German forces from their stronghold in Kovering. It was here that the men of the 101st learned that the British forces at Arnhem could no longer hold their defenses against the might of the German armor. It gave their all for reinforcements that would not arrive. As 30 Corps, ambushed, battered, wounded, and dying, it never reached their destination. Ultimately, the Allies were forced to abandon the goal of securing Arnhem, with the toll having reached over 17,000 Allied casualties in just 8 days. But their story was not over.